Well, welcome to Father Ed Hustedde Gymnasium and Dennis Reeder Court for this varsity basketball match between the Griffins from Father McGivney Catholic High School and your Gibault Hawks. JV match just finished with Gibault coming away with a 51-35 victory. We are about 11 minutes away from game time here in this varsity match. So I'm going to leave the audio on so you can listen to the sounds of the Gibault Pep Band under the direction of Mr. Scott Ruppel.
The clock here, so it'll be at least 15 minutes before game time starts. We're going to keep the audio on so you can hear the pep band as soon as the Gibault team comes down that tunnel and is ready to come out. And while we're waiting, we'll take the time to recap the JV game. Gibault comes away with a 51-35 victory. Gavin Kessler led the way with 21. Ryan Biffer with 7. Gannon Augustine, first game back in a while, with 7. Owen Eckler with 7. Hudson Blank with 4. Peyton Schaefer with 3. And Andy Alton with 2. And now back to the band. Thank you. Gibault Hawks.
Thank you.
7.5 minutes before the start of the game. Hope you're enjoying the music from the Gibault Pep Band. Back to the locker room for some final instructions. McGivney's still out on the court. We'll be right back. teams headed back to their respective benches for pregame. Regular announcer Andy Scare not here tonight. And I believe we may have Principal Kidd doing the introductions.
Welcome to tonight's contest between the Father McGivney Griffins and your Gibault Hawks. I ask you all to stand as we begin with prayer. Dear good and gracious Father, you have created us to strive for the best. Grant to all athletes, coaches, and fans strength to pursue excellence during this event and in all that we do. We pray for the safety of these athletes, protect them from injury and harm. And finally, we pray for your grace that you would provide us with the endurance to pursue our heavenly prize, eternal life in your Son. We pray, amen. At this time, please remain standing as we welcome Maria Fisk to sing the national anthem.
Yeah.
Chick, and Ted Schrader, and Tim Augustine, and Trevor Davis are officials. Our partner, Kevin Jones, and Troy Smith.
Welcome to Father Ed Hustedde Court and Dennis Reeder Court, Father Ed Hustedde Gymnasium, Dennis Reeder Court. This is Todd Biss, your voice of Gibault Hawks volleyball and basketball online. Thank you for tuning in to this varsity match between the Griffins from Father McGivney and your Gibault Hawks. And here we go with the opening tip. It goes Gibault's way. Gibault moving from right to left on your screen. Ian Bollinger gave the ball. Quick drive along the baseline. Put up and in by number 11, Cameron Hanvey. McGivney with the ball. That interior pass stolen by Gibault. Bollinger goes down to Hanvey. Now to Augustine for three. Off the mark. Rebounded by McGivney. McGivney with the ball. A little slippery there. They go in. Back out to number five, Jacob Huber, wide open for the three-pointer. Quickly back, Hanvey with the ball. The ball again to Green. Now to Augustine. Augustine thought about the three. Instead gives it to Bollinger. Hanvey with the drive. He's fouled. He'll go to the line, shooting two. That foul on number 10, Jackson Rogers. Hanvey at the line. First one, short. Second free throw for Cameron. Rolls out, no good. Quickly down court come the Griffins. Huber hands it off to Evan Schrag. Drive by Mersinger. Called for the travel. Turnover. Ball goes to Gibault. Jude Green to inbound. Gives it to Bollinger. Now Hanvey near side. Drives down the left side. Picks up his dribble, goes back out to Bollinger. Bollinger brings it back up top, resets the offense. Goes around a screen, hands it off to Jude Green. Jude Green drives down the lane, fakes a pass to Hanvey. Now they swing it back up top to Augustine. Now to Bollinger. Guarded by Huber, back up top to Augustine. Now to Hanvey, back to Augustine, top of the key. Drives down the lane, little jump stop, lost the ball. Goes back to McGivney. Mersinger with the ball. Gives it to Schrag. Back to Mersinger. Now in the corner, Huber. Back to Mersinger. Now Rogers. In the middle. That was number 33, Gabe Smith, too strong. Gibault gets the rebound. Jude Green gave it to Hanvey. He was fouled. Jude Green had picked up his dribble. Had to give it up. Hanvey then was fouled by Rogers. That's two fouls on Rogers already. We're only 2:30 into the game. Bollinger gives it to Hanvey. Now to Jude Green, far side. They find Scherf underneath, won't go. And ball rolls out of bounds on the far sideline. Ball goes over to the Griffins. Mercinger brings the ball up court. He's guarded by Hanvey. Crosses half court. Caught up there. Aggressive inside. Number 33, Gabe Smith, backed his way in. Went up way too strong. Gibault came down with the rebound. Pull up by Augustine, short. Rebound to Jude Green, up off the glass and in. Four-three lead for Gibault. Schrag with the ball. Now gives it to Luchtetti. Ball thrown away. Augustine chases it down, lays it up and in. Timeout on the floor. Gibault with a 6-3 lead. 4:20 to play, first quarter. McGivney to inbound. Gibault with some pressure. Mercinger able to bring it across. And he's fouled by Hanvey. Hanvey tried to reach out behind him. Coach not happy about that. First foul on Hanvey, first team foul on Gibault. Mercinger gave the ball to Schrag. Drives down the lane, goes back outside. Now Mercinger. Ball went off his foot. Hanvey comes away with it for Gibault. Loses it. Everybody on the floor. And McGivney finally able to come away with that ball. Drive down the baseline by Mercinger, too strong. And Kessler comes away with the rebound for Gibault. Gives it to Bollinger. Drive baseline by Augustine. Now to Bollinger. He's trapped, diving on the floor. Bollinger lost his shoe. McGivney comes down. They reset the offense. Huber with the ball. Now gives it to McTetty. Inside to number 33. Gabe Smith puts it up and in. Hanvey with the ball now near sideline. Now dribbles, top of the key, turns around, picks it up to Bollinger. Now to Augustine. Augustine, little floater from the lane, is good. Huber with the ball for McGivney. Guarded by Bollinger. Bollinger comes to the battle for the ball. Tie up. And jump ball called. McGivney will retain possession. That quick pass, McGivney was unable to handle it. Almost went right in the hands of Bollinger and then went down on the floor and was tied up. Possession arrow stays with McGivney. Huber to inbound. Looking for some help, gets it into Noah Garner. Gives it to Schrag. Schrag picks up his dribble. Now able to find Luchtetti. Tries to go inside to Gabe Smith. He was trapped along that baseline, tried to get it across. So I believe Noah Garner, ball goes out of bounds. Turnover to Gibault. Gibault with an 8-5 lead, 2:13 to go. Augustine with four, Hanvey and Jude Green with two each. Bollinger now with the ball. Gives it to Kessler. Kessler goes up top to Meckler. Three-point attempt is good by Caden Augustine. Ball brought down court by Huber, guarded by Bollinger. Oh, they find the runner. Nice pass there. That was Lepetti with that layup. Cut behind the Gibault defense, laid it in. Meckler with the ball. Now gave it to Bollinger. And then gave it to Caden Augustine, and Caden Augustine traveled. Cannon Augustine into the game now for Gibault. Hanvey back in. Lepetti with the ball. Drives. Tried to find Schrag on the cut. Pass too strong. Turnover to Gibault. Surf with the ball. Gives it to Caden Augustine. Now to Cannon Augustine. Now to Hanvey. Caden to Cannon. Cannon attempts a drive, gives it back to Hanvey. They go inside to Kessler. Nice hesitation. Let the defender go by, went up, easy basket, Gavin Kessler. Offensive foul called on McGivney. Foul on number 33, Gabe Smith, his first. Team third on McGivney. 30 seconds to go, first quarter. Gibault up by six. Scherf gives it to Cannon Augustine, and they're going to hold for the last shot. Now to Hanvey. 10 seconds to go. Hanvey drives. Hands it off. Caden Augustine with the shot from about 15 feet is good. Heave at the buzzer, no good. Caden Augustine leads the way for Gibault with 9 points, and Gibault's up 15-7 after one. It'll be Gibault ball to begin the second quarter. For the Griffins, Jacob Huber with three. Darren Lepetti with two. And Devin Silhavy with two. Unofficial. Bollinger with the ball for Gibault. Gives it to Hudson Blank, who's now into the game for the Hawks. Now to Hanvey, back to Scherf. Now to Blank, they go inside the green. Spin, up off the glass, won't go. Rebound to Gabe Smith for McGivney. Three-pointer by Smith, off the mark. But Lepetti there for the rebound, trapped in the corner. able to get it. They swing around, wide open three, too strong. Rebound to McGivney, goes off Smith's arm, and Scherf able to pull that one down. Blank had a foot slide there, but is able to keep that pivot foot steady all the way across the green, drives baseline. Called for a foul on the drive. That foul will be on 33, Gabe Smith, I believe. That'll be his second. Team's fourth. Jude Green to inbound for Gibault. Gets it to Hanvey, now to Bollinger. Now to Blank. They go inside to Green. Picks up his dribble, looking for someone to go to, finds Hanvey. Handed it off to Bollinger, he traveled. McGivney now with the ball. That's Huber. Hands it off to Silhavy. Now to Schrag. Drives baseline. One-headed floater. Won't go. Rebound goes to Green for Gibault. Bollinger with the ball. Now gives it to Hanvey. Picks up his dribble at the free throw line. Gives it to Blank. He drives. Up off the glass and good! Hudson Blank with the layup. 10-point lead for the Hawks. Drive along the baseline, blocked by Hanvey. Out of bounds, McGivney retains possession. Huber to inbound. Also on the floor is Garner, Lucchetti, Silhavy. And Schrag. Ball knocked out of bounds by Hanvey. McGivney will retain possession. Now they go into Lucchetti. Drives right down the lane, goes up off the glass. He's blocking foul called on Gibault. Basket no good. Lucchetti will go to the line shooting two. Foul called on Owen Scherf, his first, team second on Gibault. Darren Lucchetti at the line for McGivney. First free throw is good. Second free throw is up. Short, rebound to Jude Green. Bollinger brings the ball down for Gibault. Gives it to Hanvey. Goes down low to Scherf. Now to Blank. Back to Hanvey, loses his defender. They go back to Blank. Drives lane, up off the glass, won't go. Battle for the rebound, and that's probably going to be up. Jude Green was about to come away with the ball. Refs call it tied up. Possession arrow goes to McGivney. Caden Augustine back into the game, as is Kessler. Blank and Scherf check out. Lucchetti with the ball. Quickly down. Dishes it off to number 25, Silhavy. They reset the offense. Huber with the ball now. Now Schrag, now Lucchetti. They find Garner underneath. That pass partially blocked by Gibault. McGivney able to retain it. Lucchetti now to Garner. Garner goes strong to the basket, gets his own rebound, lays it up and in. Noah Garner with that basket for the Griffins. It's now 17-10, three-pointer, no good by Hanvey. And Silhavy couldn't handle that pass, goes out of bounds, back to Gibault. Bollinger brings it up for Gibault. Now to Jude Green. To Kessler. To Augustine. Back up top, Jude Green. Now to Hanvey. Top Augustine. Go to Kessler. Trying to get it inside to Bollinger. Faces up, goes to baseline. Found Kessler in the corner. Three-pointer no good, but Bollinger came with the rebound. And they bring it back up top to Hanvey to reset the offense. Augustine, nice fake, drives down the lane. Blocking foul called. Augustine will go to the line shooting two. That foul on number 25, Devin Silhavy, is first. Team's fifth. Timeout on the floor. Glad to see we've got a good number of people watching online. We're happy to bring this game to you. Be Caden Augustine at the line shooting two. First one from Caden. Too strong. Goes off the back iron. One more to go. Scoring has slowed down in the second quarter. Second free throw is good. That's 10 points for Caden Augustine on the night. McGivney tries to go quickly down the court to Garner. Pass too high, goes out of bounds. Gibault gets the ball right back. Bollinger with the ball. Attempted steal by Hustedde on that pass to Green. Knocked out of bounds. Gibault will retain possession. They go inbound to Hanvey. Now to Kessler, drives, backs his way in. Soft shot off the glass, won't go. I believe they're gonna get Kessler for that foul on the rebound. That'll be the first foul on Kessler, third team foul on Gibault. And inbound pass. Pass went one way. Mercinger went the other way. Ball goes out of bounds, right back to Gibault. Jude Green to inbound. They found Kessler underneath. Shot won't go. Green comes away with the rebound. Gibault resets the offense. That three-point attempt short. Garner comes away. Battle for the ball, Gibault comes away with it. Hanvey goes to Augustine, called for double dribble. A little bit of sloppy ball handling from both sides here. Schrage with the ball now, brings it across half court. Now to Garner, back up top to Mercinger. Gives it up to Hustedde. Picks it up to Garner. Now to Mercinger. Spin move down the lane, lost the ball, but he was fouled. That foul on Cameron Hanvey, his second, team's fourth. Hanvey comes out. Hudson Blank into the game for Gibault, I believe. Nope, it's Meckler in. Meckler guarding Mersinger, gives it up to Garner. Drives into the lane, shot blocked by Green. Comes right back out to Mersinger, three-pointer, no good. Ball flinged out of bounds. Coach Reeder not happy. Bollinger brings the ball down court. Now Kessler with the ball, gives it back to Bollinger. Meckler to Kessler. Now to Bollinger, inside to Green. Green goes around, he's blocked. Gabe Smith quickly down the court to number 10. Rogers up off the glass and in. 1:45 to go. Second quarter. Gibault with a 6-point lead. Low scoring second quarter. Just 3 points for Gibault. Meckler in the corner. Now to Augustine. They swing it around to Kessler. Guarded by Lactetti. Goes into the lane. Back up top to Augustine. Resets the offense. Now to Green. Up top to Kessler, now to Meckler. Drives lane, gives it to Green, swings it around to Augustine. They go inside to Bollinger. Tries to spin, goes up, gets the basket and the foul. Ian Bollinger on the board for Gibault. Chance for a 3-point play. Scherf checks into the game for Kessler. 1 minute to go in the first half. Free throw from Bollinger. Short. Rebounded by Lucchetti. Lucchetti with the ball. Guarded by Scherf. Picks up his dribble. He goes to Rogers. Rogers dribbles it off Scherf's foot, goes out of bounds. It'll stay with McGivney. Lucchetti inbounds to Rogers. Rogers up top to Lucchetti, drives lane. Went to the right side, up off the glass and in. Tough shot there by Darren Lucchetti. Seconds, Gibault holding for the final shot. 12 seconds to go, Jude Green, now they start the offense. Bollinger gives it to Augustine. Little 15-footer up and in for Caden Augustine. Fling down court. Won't go. And at the end of the first half, it is your Gibault Hawks 22. Father McGivney Griffins 14. Leading the way, Caden Augustine with 12 points for Gibault. Cameron Hanvey, Hudson Blank, Ian Bollinger, Jude Green, and Gavin Kessler with two each. Unofficially, I have Father McGivney, Darren Lucchetti with seven, Jacob Huber with three, Devin Silhavy and Noah Garner with two each. And for the first time this season, looks like we've got the Gibault dance team.
Oh.
From the Gibault Pep Band underneath the direction of Mr. Scott Ruppel. Yeah. we're back for the second half. Gibault now moving from left to right on your screen. Jude Green inbounds to Hanvey. Hanvey with the ball for Gibault. 8-point lead. Jude Green now to Augustine. Caden Augustine with 12 points so far for Gibault. That pass knocked out of bounds by McGivney. Gibault resets the offense. Green to inbound along the baseline. Looking for somebody cutting underneath the net. Can't find anybody. Has to throw it all the way deep. Gets it to Hanvey. Hanvey and Augustine almost collided there. That could have been a travel. If they would have run into each other, it would have been tough to keep their footing, but able to do it. Hanvey now top of the key. Gives it to Green. To Bollinger. Now to Scherf. Back up top to Bollinger. Inside to Green. Green backs his way into the lane. Now outside to Hanvey. Puts it up. Won't go. Battle for the rebound. Scherf was tied up. Ball will go over to McGivney on the possession arrow. McGivney now with the ball. Shot put up by number 10, Rogers, too short. Augustine came down with the rebound for Gibault. Bollinger now with the ball, back to Augustine. Now to Hanvey, drives baseline. Shot blocked by Rogers. Brings it all down court. Finds Mercinger in the corner, three-pointer, no good. Tapped by Green. Mercinger came away with the ball and was fouled by Augustine. Both players going after the loose ball. Mercinger got there a step before Augustine, and Augustine ran him over. So that's an easy call for the officials. Mercinger brings the ball up court for McGivney. Shot just inside the three-point lane. No good. Green comes down with the rebound quickly to Augustine. Drives down court. Player goes down. Gibault swings it around. Travel. Ball down Bollinger. Caught the pass from Hanvey. Went to drive. Feet moved. And couldn't see what Hanvey was upset about. He was jawing with the officials a little bit. Mercinger. Shot was blocked by Green, but they called him for the foul. Mercinger will go to the line shooting two. First foul on Green. Second team foul on Gibault. First free throw from Mercinger rolls in. Second free throw coming up from Mercinger. That one rolls in as well. Scherf hands the ball off. Jude Green backs his way in now to Bollinger. Now to Green, goes into the lane. Ball tapped out of bounds by Rogers. Gibault retains possession. Jude Green gives it to Hanvey. Hanvey drives, pulls up from the free throw line, good. Cameron Hanvey with 4 points now. Drive by Hustedde. Tried to pull up. He shuffled. That's a travel. Yeah. Canby with the ball for Gibault. Gibault's had a lot of success with those shots in the 10 to 15 foot range. Green hands off now to Augustine. Drives, pulls it back out, now back to Green, to Bollinger. Nothing doing from the interior for Gibault. Three-pointer from Ian Bollinger. Charge called on McGivney. I believe that was Mersinger driving down the court. Called for the charge. Indeed, Ashton Mersinger. 11-point lead for the Hawks. See if Gibault can keep that perimeter shooting going. Might open up some things inside for them. Canby gives it to Bollinger. Now to Scherf. Back to Hanvey. Hands it off to Green. Now to Augustine. Back up top to Green. Near sideline, Bollinger drives, pulls up, blocked by Rogers, quickly down the court. And Huber tried to turn around and give it to the trailer, but he walked. Another turnover. Ball goes back to Gibault. Bollinger with the ball. Quickly to Hanvey. Now to Green, top of the key, the near side. Augustine elevates up off the glass, won't go, gets his own rebound, won't go, gets it again. That one does go. Gibault extends the lead to 13 points now. Huber with the ball for McGivney. Timeout called. 3:33 to go, third quarter. It's Gibault 29, led by 14 points from Caden Augustine. Father McGivney Griffins, 16. And McGivney to inbound. Stolen by Hanvey. Pulls up and puts it in from about 18 feet. Another timeout called by McGivney. Actually, I'm not sure whose timeout that was. We do not have the timeouts on the scoreboard tonight, so. Cheerleaders there, also under the instruction of Ms. Kelly Day. McGivney able to inbound. Ashton Mersinger with the ball. Try to go inside to Miller, swatted away by Green. McGivney resets the offense. Mersinger drives, cut off. Ball stolen, Kessler with the drive. Lays it up and in, Gavin Kessler. Gibault now extends the lead to 17 points. Rogers gives it over to Lucchetti. Now to Mersinger. Mersinger with the ball, gives it to Huber. They go inside to Rogers. He was fouled on the floor. Foul called on number 11, Hanvey. That's his third team foul for Gibault. Hanvey and Green check out. Scherf into the game for Gibault. They find the cutter. Tried to go a little scoop shot up and underneath, wouldn't go. Hudson Blank into the game with the rebound. Cannon Augustine also into the game now for Gibault. Scherf with the ball, back up top to Cannon Augustine, now to Caden Augustine. Caden gives it back to Scherf. Now they swing it around to Kessler. Kessler drives, back out to Caden Augustine. Hudson Blank for three, way too strong on that one. Scherf was there for the rebound, tied it up. Gibault keeps the ball. Timeout called by Gibault. See, 2:03 to go in the game in the third quarter. And every now and then I will switch and put the clock on so you can see that. We'll use that more in the fourth quarter. Scherf with the ball, now to Blank. Hudson Blank gives it up to Caden Augustine, pulls up. Good! Caden Augustine with the basket for Gibault. 19-point lead. Huber with the ball. They try to go up and over to Rogers. He's able to go up and over Scherf. Puts it in. First basket for Rogers on the night. Augustine with the ball. Drives baseline. Triple team there. They bring it back up top. Now to Cannon Augustine. Goes to Blank. Now, Caden Augustine with the ball. Tapped away, Blank able to recover it. Now to Caden Augustine. He was fouled. That foul will be on number 13, Evan Schrag, his first. Team second on McGivney. Green inbounds. To Caden Augustine, drives, pulls back, now goes to Green, 50 seconds to go, third quarter. Now Cannon Augustine, now to Blank. Gibault just running some clock here. We go to Caden, drives on Schrag, pulls it back, goes to Jude Green, 30 seconds to go. Gibault looks content to hold the ball as long as they can for that last shot. We're down to 20 seconds left, third quarter. Caden Augustine with the ball. McGivney now with some pressure. Now Hudson Blank, 10 seconds to go. Caden Augustine guarded by Schrag. 6 seconds, drives down the lane, pulls up. Good! 18 points for Caden Augustine. And it's Gibault with a 37-18 lead going into the fourth quarter. About to begin. It will be McGivney basketball. Evan Schrag inbounds. Goes to Jackson Rogers. Rogers brings the ball up. Goes all the way across court to Gabe Smith. Puts up a three. Strong. Won't go. And that's Ian Bollinger with the rebound. Bollinger to Green. Now to Hudson Blank. Drives down the lane, pulls up. Shot won't go, but he was fouled. Third team foul on the Griffins. That was on number 13. Evan Schrag, his third. First one from Blank, no good. Second one from Blank is good. 20-point lead for the Hawks. Huber with the ball, gives it to Lucchetti, puts up the three-pointer, too strong. Rebound to Augustine. 4-3 down to Blank. Sorry, that was Hanvey with the rebound. Now Hanvey with the ball. Jude Green. Slides to the floor, kept his dribble though. Hanvey drives, baseline. Goes up, that shot partially blocked. Jude Green comes away with it, puts it back, and it rolls in. Jude Green with the basket for Gibault. Rogers, back top of the key, puts up a three-pointer, spins out, rebound to Owen Scherf. Bollinger gives it to Green, now to Scherf, now Hanvey. Hanvey drives, scoop shot, right hand, goes in, and he's fouled. Free throw's good. Point lead for the Hawks. Rogers goes back out to Smith. To Lucchetti, drives down the lane, right-handed lay-in. Nice move by Lucchetti. McGivney had not scored for a long time. Nice drive through the lane by Cameron Hanvey. He's now into double digits for Gibault. Foul called on Schrag. That's his fourth. Ball goes back over to Gibault. Hanvey called for the walk. Rogers backs his way in, picks up his dribble. Up top to Mersinger. Now back to Rogers. Drives lane. Handies with the steal. Lays it up and in. Cameron Handy with 13 now for Gibault. Pull up by Rogers. Won't go. Rebound Smith. Spins. It's good. Count it. And he'll go to the line with a chance for a three-point play. Noah Garner and Mason Holmes checking into the game. For McGivney, that free throw good for Smith, completing the three-point play. 5 minutes to go in the game. It's a 47-23 lead for the Hawks. Bollinger gives it to Green. There's Augustine, now back to Bollinger. Oh, tried to go to Scherf. Scherf was starting to drive. Scherf went one way, ball went the other. Turnover. Ball goes over to McGivney. That was Braden Reichman and also into the game now. Three-pointer. Spins out. Battle for the rebound. Gibault comes away with it. Number of reserves in for McGivney at this point. Kessler with the ball for Gibault. Augustine for three, short. Rebound blank, turnaround won't go. Jude Green puts it up. Sorry, that was Caden Augustine on that rebound. Put it up, wouldn't go, but he'll go to the line shooting two. That foul on Noah Garner, his first. First one from Augustine is good. He makes this one, he'll have 20 points on the night. Scherf checks out of the game. Second one from Augustine is good. 20 points for Caden Augustine. And he checks out of the game. 4 minutes to go. We've got a bunch of reserves. Hudson blank with the block for Gibault. Slows it down. Smart move. They did not have numbers. Gives it to Cannon Augustine. Drive down the lane. Sorry, down the baseline by Gavin Kessler. Puts it up and in. ...51-23 Hawks. They go inside to Devin Silhavy. Now they bring it back out. That's Lucchetti with the, Riker Keller with the ball. Now to Braden Reichman. Ball deflected, went inside. Rebound attempt didn't go. Bollinger came away with the rebound. Not sure what was called there. Gibault called a timeout to get a player in, but just said keep the clock going. 3 minutes to go. Cannon Augustine with the ball for Gibault. He's fouled by 42, Braden Reichman. That'll be the sixth team foul on McGivney, so Gibault will just get it out of bounds. Shannon Augustine gives it to Blank, drives down the lane, lays it in. Hudson Blank with 5 points on the night. Mason Holmes now with the ball, gives it to Braden Reichman. Now to Noah Garner. Reserves for both teams, getting some good playing time. Shot up off of the glass for Mason Holmes is good. Gibault with the ball, tapped away by Braden Reichman. It'll remain Gibault possession. Ryan Biffer into the game for Gibault, inbounds there. Now Cannon Augustine with the ball. Goes inside to Kessler. Now it's Peyton Schaefer with the drive. Now gives it to Cannon Augustine. Now to Hudson Blank, under 2 minutes to play. We'll switch so you can see the clock. Kessler with the ball, picks up his dribble. Looks for someone to go to, gets it to Cannon Augustine. Cannon Augustine with the drive. Back out top, ball stolen by Noah Garner. Put it up off the glass, was fouled. He'll go to the line shooting two. Fifth team foul on Gibault on Gavin Kessler, his second. Garner at the line shooting two. First one is good. Second one is good from Garner. Garner checks out of the game. Will May into the game for the Griffins. 1:28 to go. Kessler with the ball for Gibault. They try to go inside to Schaefer. He's fouled. And he'll go to the line shooting 1-1. Chance to get some points on the varsity scoreboard for Peyton Schaefer. Or sorry, that was not Peyton Schaefer. It's Hudson Blank going to the line. My mistake. Hudson Blank. First one is good. They're just letting the clock run here, even with the free throws. Second one from Blank, no good. Rebounded by Schaefer, no good. And then followed by Kessler. Keller with the ball. Gives it to Sohavy. Now to Reichman. Up top to Holmes, drives down the lane, little scoop too far under the basket. Gibault comes away with the rebound, and this should be all we need. Jumped up and in underneath by Hudson Blank. 6 seconds, they're just going to dribble this one out. Your final score will be your Gibault Hawks 58, Father McGivney Griffins 27. Gibault poured it on in that second half, led by Caden Augustine with 20, Cameron Hanvey with 13, Hudson Blank and Gavin Kessler with 8 points each, Ian Bollinger with 5, and Jude Green with 4. For the Father McGivney Griffins, unofficially I have Darren Lucchetti with 9, Noah Garner with 4, Jacob Huber with 3, Gabe Smith with 3, Jackson Rogers 2, Ashton Mersinger 2, Mason Holmes 2, and Devin Silhavy 2. This has been Todd Bisk, your voice of Gibault Hawks volleyball and basketball. Thank you for tuning in. We'll be back with the next home match, which I believe is on Tuesday the 21st. It'll be alumni night. We'll have a full pep band out there. Please be sure to come visit us here at Father Ed Hustedde Gymnasium or watch online on our YouTube channel. Once again, this has been Gibault Hawks basketball.